In this trivia quiz, we'll be testing your knowledge on Generation 1 of the original Transformers series, including the 1986 movie, but not the Michael Bay films. You'll have 10 questions and 10 seconds to answer each one, with 15 points awarded for each correct answer. After the time limit winds down, we'll show you a video clip and reveal if you were correct. So, you think you're a Transformers superfan, eh? Well, let's test those skills of yours in our latest challenge, the Transformers G1 Quiz, Test Your Cybertronian Knowledge. Question 1. Which Decepticon has the ability to teleport? Did you get it? Let's take a look and find out who it was.
Skywarp to Megatron! Request permission to teleport! Permission granted! Teleport and destroy!
So it was Skywarp. He was a really arrogant member of the Decepticon Seekers, wasn't he? With the power of teleportation, which came in very handy when in battles with those pesky Autobots. Question 2. What special object does Optimus Prime hold in his chest? I'm positive you know this one, but let's watch the next clip and find out the answer. The correct answer was the Autobot Matrix of Leadership. Prime uses the Matrix to light the Autobot's darkest hour, and it truly turned him into one of their greatest leaders. Question 3. What was Omega Supreme's original job on Cybertron? I think we should listen to Omega and hear it in his own words.
You were one of the Guardian robots?
Yes. My duty was to defend the Crystal City.
I remember it. The most spectacular city on Cybertron.
Yeah. Actually, Omega was a Guardian robot who was tasked with protecting the Crystal City on Cybertron, until the Constructicons betrayed him. Now all he seeks is vengeance. Question 4. What's the name of Blaster's Big Cat cassette tape? Let's jump into the clip and find out the right answer.
Dear, no need to fear. My man Steeljaw can sniff out any trail, if it's hot or if it's not.
Steeljaw was one of Blaster's cassette tapes that helped the Autobots counter Soundwave's spying abilities and act as a small but powerful Autobot warrior. Question 5. Who did Optimus originally want to succeed him as Autobot leader? Although Hot Rod became Autobot leader in the end, he wasn't Optimus Prime's first choice. But who was? Well, let's find out.
Ultra Magnus, It is to you, old friend. I shall pass the matrix of leadership as it was passed to me.
And the correct answer was Ultra Magnus. He was the logical successor, you know, brave, great leadership skills, and immensely strong. Unfortunately, the Autobot Matrix of Leadership didn't accept him. So, Rodimus became the new leader through most of Season 3. Thanks so much, everyone, for making it to this point in our Transformers G1 quiz. So how are you getting on so far? Well, let us know. We'd love to hear from you. If you want to get more involved, make sure you give this video a like, subscribe if you love what we do, and hit the bell if you want to know more about upcoming videos. So what's that? You want to get back to the quiz? Do you know what? I can deal with that. Let's jump in and see how well you get on with more Transformers trivia. Question 6. What does Grimlock say when he attacks Unicron with the Dinobots? So I found this line really funny and very Grimlock. Any ideas? Okay, let's find out the right answer.
Me Grimlock kick butt!
So yeah, as you heard, the answer we were looking for is me Grimlock kick butt. He and the other Dinobots caused some decent damage, but soon realized Unicron wasn't an average opponent and they needed a drastic new plan. Question 7. As a triple changer, Springer transforms into a robot, Cybertronian car, and what else? Springer was definitely one of my favorite triple changers, but do you remember his other vehicle form? No? I think we should figure it out. Roll the clip.
You better squeeze all the charm you can when Mr. Whipple's not around. Stick your head in the microwave and get yourself a tan.
You got it. The answer is a helicopter. It came in really helpful as it gave the Autobots another aerial threat, opposed to only the traditional road vehicles that were common with the Autobot vehicle modes. Question 8. What planet did the Decepticons settle on after losing the Great Wars? It wasn't a fun-looking place, that's for sure. But what was the planet's name? Let's investigate.
But while the Autobots celebrate their victory with their new leader, Rodimus Prime, the surviving Decepticons, without a leader of their own and desperately low on Energon, have retreated to the burned-out planet of Char.
So after the Decepticons had their butts whipped, they fled to the planet of Char, where they scrapped with each other for the remnants of Energon. Honestly, I don't feel bad for them. Question 9. Which Season 3 Autobot transformed both into a dino bird and large cat? Let's take a look at the legend himself in action. It was Skylynx. Definitely one of my favorite characters, an immensely strong commander, and although slightly cocky, could always back it up with his strength and intelligence. Question 10. Which new Transformers does Grimlock create in Grimlock's new brain? This was a great episode, which I really enjoyed. Let's take a look and find out the answer.
You are all my new creations. I, Grimlock, shall call you the Technobots.
Yahoo! It feels great to be a Technobot! My name's Strafe!
Far out! Fantastic! I'm Afterburner! I'm raring to burn!
The answer we were looking for was the Technobots. These powerful new combiner Transformers wanted to outthink and outcompute their opponents, but sometimes pure action was actually needed to rid the galaxy of those annoying Decepticons and Quintessons. Well done, Transformers fans. Congrats on completing our G1 quiz. If you enjoyed this quiz, consider liking, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell. We always appreciate it, and we welcome you aboard. Also, I've added some links of my favorite G1 Transformers merch in the description. All right, that's it for this one. Let's wrap it up. Okay, check it out. Here we go. As a big-time Optimus fan, I've always wanted to say this.
Autobots, Transformers!